Time is running out now, and I tell you, you've got to feel for Nathan Scott.
Sense that if this is how it ends, he's never gonna forgive himself.